Want to set up a peer-to-peer network on Windows? Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. There are two types of network models: client-server model, where all computers are connected to a server computer that facilitates file sharing; peer-to-peer model, where all computers are connected to each other instead of a server. In peer-to-peer network models, all the computers are connected to each other either via USB or Ethernet cables. All the computers in this network model are both server and client at the same time. To share files across peer-to-peer networks, you first need to set up a network for the same. This can be done for both cabled and router connections. Right-click on this PC and select Properties. Click on Advanced System Settings. Select the Computer Name tab and click on the Change button. Click on the radio button next to how you wish to connect to the peer-to-peer network. If the network you wish to connect to has a domain, enter the name next to the domain radio button. If you wish to connect through a local work group, enter the name of the work group after selecting the radio button for the same. Click on OK. You will see a prompt for restarting your PC. Restart your PC. After your PC restarts, press the Windows plus E keys to open File Explorer. From the left quick access menu, click on Network. You should see the other computers on your network in the top row. If you do not see your computers, you will instead be presented with a yellow bar saying network computers are not visible. Click on this bar to change the settings. Select Turn on Network Discovery and File Sharing. Right-click on Anywhere Empty, select Show More Options, and click on Refresh. You should see all your computers present on the network now. Make sure that each computer with internet access is protected from security threats. At the minimum, each computer should have its internet connection protected with a firewall, and Windows should be updated with the latest critical updates from Microsoft Windows Update. If malicious activity comes through one computer, the activity can quickly spread through the entire network. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.